to another video. Today we got this video on the Dodge Chargers. Me and my boy Vernon back at it again. Right now, pulled up to the gas station. I ain't get the first part of us leaving the crib and all that, but it's all good. That's where we at right now. You know, we always had to start at the gas station because he's some at.
Some gas. Some gas eater. Oh, shit. Yeah, I did not mean to say that. I'm glad I ain't say that all the way. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get this video started. Appreciate you guys for tuning in. If you guys like this video, like and subscribe. Appreciate you both. Let's roll, Vern.
That's his day one.
Bro, I know it is not about to rain right now, dog. They love to do this. Yeah, you know what? I'm drifting for speeding down this, but just got this baby back out the shop. Don't need it back.
In the forecast, there's just gonna be some showers. Should clear up in a little bit. Them Hawaiian showers look like it's starting to clear up.
I wasn't even doing nothing crazy. Bad y'all. Still looking good though.
Dang. Bro, I couldn't slow down. I'm sorry. Remember to show the
damn fool. Come outside, bro, and it fucking stops raining already. We got it out now. We got the Jeeps out, man. That's how we do it. Let's go
find us a little nice mud trail.
Make some abstract on these Jeeps.
Damn.
Hey, this thing sound good.
Jeep gang.
You gotta do that little wave everybody with Jeeps do. You wanna go straight or you wanna go up this mountain?
Go up that mountain.
That's what I was thinking, that's why I was like, Let's go beat the sun over the hill. Nice out here. I like this little house. I'm gonna have to make a purchase.
A little farm down here.
Well, they had their little hay bales and everything out in front.
Welcome to my little farm, man.
Bruh, look at this field over here. Oh my goodness.
Guys, if you guys do like this video, like and subscribe. I appreciate you guys. Thanks for tuning in.